gotta be rich down here to meet a lady. They don't care how nice you are.
Tell Ryan I'm sorry.
Leave me alone! None of these other chumps can talk to me. They think I'm a freak.
To hell with them!
I've got a family. I need to get them out of here. But the splicers have cut me off from them. If you can reach them in Neptune's bounty, then maybe, just maybe. I know you must feel like the unluckiest man in the world right now, but you're the only hope I'll ever see my wife and child again. Go to Neptune's bounty. Find my family, please.
There to sing this song. Hush now. Mommy's gone. Wait. Why aren't you here? Why is it today and not then? Why can't Mommy hold you to her breast and feel your teeth? Oh, no. No, 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 no.
Baby and me! Baby and me!
Plasmids changed everything. They destroyed our bodies, our minds. We couldn't handle it. Best friends butchering one another. Babies strangled in cribs. The whole city went to hell.
My Adam, I earned it.
You wonders so ugly. What do you want this nice? I can do it either way. Open the damn door.
Open up! Last time, I warned you.
Too spliced up. I'm too spliced up. But he's gonna want me.
Brenda! You, open up! Last time, I warned ya.
Yeah! Report to you!
Flash time.
Careful now. Would you kindly lower that weapon for a minute? You think that's a child down there? Don't be fooled. She's a little sister now. Somebody went and turned a sweet baby girl into a monster. Whatever you thought about right and wrong on the surface, well, that don't count for much down in Rapture. Those little sisters, they carry Adam, the genetic material that keeps the wheels of Rapture turning. Everybody wants it, everybody needs it.
Don't you disrespect me!
Thank you.
Security alert in progress.
Now you've met Andrew Ryan, the bloody king of Rapture. Now find your way to emergency access.